State police say one man is dead after his car flew off Route 12 in Troy, smashed into a large boulder, and then flipped. This happened on Saturday. The driver has been identified as 54-year-old Stephen Dispinosa. Troopers say alcohol does appear to be a factor in this crash, but it is still under investigation.